once wrote, "Hell is the impossibility of reason."